So Carson, our robots are going to go back right after they go forward. What was the prediction that you and some other class members made?
We thought that the robots, since we didn't put in for them to wait, they would go forward and then immediately go back. So like 4B and 5B, 4B would stop, go back, and 5B would then go forward one more second and then stop and come back.
Will it look like the wave we're trying to make then?
No.
All right, let's see if you're right.